Welcome to Update Hub. Think you got a sharp eye? Only 3% of people can spot the three differences in these pictures. You'll have 30 seconds for each one. Are you ready to take on the challenge? Let's dive in and see if you can beat the odds.